bastard.
Thank you.
Mars. Papers have been lying here for years. Sword, and not just any sword, judging by his notes. Torhan ought to talk to Vesemir. Berengar consulted him. Vesemir might remember how far he got.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Found some of Berengar's notes. From what I made out, he was trying to forge a sword. Torhan, you were helping him.
Advising, at best. Boy never managed to forge the blade, but would never let me at the anvil. Just pestered me with questions. Wanted to do it all by himself, as always. But then the whole plan went to the devil, literally.
What do you mean?
Berengar set out to hunt a chort. The fiend had made its lair in the valley past the keep. Don't know why, but he took all his equipment with him. Maybe thought I'd tinker with his sword while he was gone. You know what it was like. At any rate, the chort turned out to be strong. Too strong. Berengar had to turn tail. And since it's hard to run with 4 stones of kit under your arm, he dropped it all. Came back red with blood. And shame. Hardly said a word. And left soon after, never to return.
I know the rest of the story. How do I get to this Chort's lair?
I knew you'd want to finish this. Easiest way is to take the river downstream, as far as you can go. But be careful. Berengar had his flaws, but he was a damn good fighter. If that Chort's still there, you could be in for a wild ride.
Is this the Catacan you had a contract for?
A month of tracking, stalking. But I finally dropped a son of a bitch.
Congratulations. Can't help wondering, though. Why'd you keep the corpse? Aim to stuff it, hang it above the mantle?
Not a bad idea. Gotta finish the autopsy first, though. This one was quicker than most. Quicker and stronger. Want to examine it thoroughly.
Mind if I have a look?
Want to do the honors?
No thanks. You cut. I'll grab a bite to eat. Let's examine its head.
Long whiskers. Protruding frontal lobe, but that's normal. Long ears. And an earring.
Mm-hmm. Seen that before. Some of them like shiny objects, like magpies.
And in the maw, yellow dull teeth. Missing its upper front teeth. Lower incisors.
Clearly not a flosser. Fine, let's move on. Open its gut. So, anything interesting?
Bits of undigested food. A few decades worth, looks like. Human hair, a belt buckle, a few coppers, and a gold ring. Want to give it to Yennefer? Ought to be as good as new once you polish it a bit.
No thanks. She only wears silver.
That's her loss. Rest is perfectly normal, except for its gnawed liver. Seems like it had a penchant for the blood of drunkards.
Nice claws. 15 inches, I'd say.
They grow its whole life. This one was about 110 years old.
Pretty muscular legs. Calves and feet especially.
Let me tell you, this sucker was fast. 1 second here, there the next. Always in the shadows. Could barely see it. Not sure I'd have managed without the alchemist's help.
Think I've seen enough for now. This was an old one. Experienced.
It'd be nice to figure out a way to determine a catacan's age based on its tracks. Avoid running across one like this unprepared.
It would, I agree. But later. See you, Eskel. Can we talk?
What about?
See you later.
Yeah, take care.
Geralt.
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Giddy up.
River disappears here. I've got to be close. Strong bull. No wonder Berengar got in trouble. Chort. Now to find Berengar's things. Diagram. Forging the Torhern won't be easy, but it sure as hell worth a try.